One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the distant one. It will fit me just as well.
Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story. I was a fox gwai who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap. A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal. I couldn't move, yet my heart swelled with gratitude. I thought I could aid him in his career in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that following a dream, he would take my life. My soul lingered, yet he left without a trace. I sought tirelessly, only to find he had become a monk in the new Thunderclap Temple. I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form. Confront him and calm my sorrowful heart. He's hiding in the side hall of the temple. Kind sir.
Freezing here. Oh, fire. I need fire. I would be dead if it weren't for you.
I heard that Buddha planted watermelons here hundreds of years ago. One bite grants prolonged life. Yet, when the cold bites all around, without your powerful spells, there's no way I can find it. Someone once saw a chubby boy jump from the cliff with a watermelon in his arms. He rushed to the edge of the cliff but saw no movement down there. Seemed like certain death. But suddenly, he heard the boy laughing from beneath, on and on. Bewildered, he fled from the cliff. This story may offer a clue for my treasure hunt. Maybe the watermelons were planted under the cliff. Don't let me keep you, sir. I will leave by myself when I feel warm enough. This story may offer a clue for my treasure hunt. Maybe the watermelons were planted under the cliff. Don't let me keep you, sir. I will leave by myself when I feel warm enough.
Time and again, I tested you, and I saw nothing but gullible goodness. Our brother does misjudge as well. It requires no effort to trick you. You will never be the destined one. Let me help you end your sorry life!
Fight!
Kindness. You don't have to be good. And bravery without a plan. Hitting your stride, are you? Let's stoke the fire! Nothing more. I've done as our brother asked. Till we meet again!
Your faith has led you here.
Rest easy. You won't find those noisy chantings and pained screamings here. A nice, ripe melon. Want a bite? Mm. It's better than you think. Sun Wukong used it to trick that disciple of mine. Come. Come closer. Now you've found this place, I'll teach you a trick neither of them knows. Your hand. Spellbinder. It hurts no foe, but binds yourself. You'll come to understand its use. An old friend of Sun Wukong came to me, wanting some peace. I led him to the Great Pagoda. Have you paid him a visit? They say you are the destined one. But if destiny is set, what difference do our actions make? Thank you.
the French!
Yeah.